And a century into 16th century. Once upon a time, into 16th century, there was a beautiful little girl. She went to an inn and sat at the table eating of pancakes. Next to her was a fisherman drinking wine.
Hello!
Hello, pretty girl!
After chatting for a while, the fisherman started telling one of the many monster stories he loved so much. I told her that not too far from the inn, there was a haunted cave.
What? Is that true?
Yes, and I said there is a cursed book that cannot leave the cave.
Why?
Because it's going to spread the terror all over the world and it's well guarded by a tree and monster.
Ha 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 ha, I don't believe you.
Well then, why not? You'll see it yourself.
You bet I will.
Do not believe him. The girl went to the cave and found the cursed book. Scared, she came closer, but started hearing voices. She followed the voice and found a three-headed monster. She freaked out and ran. As she ran, she saw an owl and shouted,
"Help! Somebody help me!"
Then she jumped and fell into the owl. While she was falling, she woke up and saw that it had all been a dream.